There are over 2 million targeted attacks every day that organizations worldwide fall victim to. Today, we demonstrate how Bitdefender Sandbox Analyzer is able to prevent attacks that use custom malware designed to bypass anti-malware detection. This is Peter. He's an accountant at a multinational company in the UK. It's the end of the fiscal year, and Peter is working around the clock with his team to close the books. Let's have a look at the security profile configured on Peter's computer by the security team. As you can see, the policy allows users to have visibility on security events occurring on their system, so Peter will receive local alerts from Bitdefender Gravity Zone's security modules, including the Sandbox Analyzer. These layers of defense have been enabled by the administrator to ensure that managed endpoints, like Peter's computer and mobile phone, are fully secured. We can see the core anti-malware protection is on, and HyperDetect is enabled. The administrator has also enabled the Sandbox Analyzer automatic submission function to ensure that unknown malware is detonated in Bitdefender's cloud-based sandbox and is contained to prevent it from spreading across the network. With this setup, Bitdefender Gravity Zone will block suspicious files from executing. If the file is deemed malicious by the Sandbox Analyzer, it can be reported, quarantined, or deleted. In Peter's case, detected threats will be reported to the administrator. Now let's get back to Peter. He's returned to his desk and is checking his email, which is sorted by importance, and he notices a new email from his senior analyst, Austin, containing a requested financial report. Everything about this email looks perfectly legit, from the sender's address, to the writing style, to the phone number and the signature. Without hesitation, Peter opens the attachment and clicks Enable Editing to view the spreadsheet. By taking this action, Peter has unknowingly activated a macro which queries a command and control server and downloads a malicious file. When Peter gets a strange error message and clicks OK to exit, it actually executes the malicious file. At this time, a Bitdefender warning pops up and informs him that a suspicious file was submitted to the sandbox. For Peter and the administrator, this means that Bitdefender Gravity Zone has blocked the custom malware from executing and thus avoided compromising Peter's machine and the network. Knowing something is wrong, Peter contacts his security administrator. Together, they look at the analysis results and immediately see that Peter was the victim of a targeted attack and someone is using Austin's email address for malicious purposes. To gain more insight on the threat behavior, the administrator generates a Sandbox Analyzer report. He first checks the file hash for further investigation, and then drills down using the analysis summary window where he can see the complete log recorded during file detonation in the sandbox. Breathing a sigh of relief, knowing a potential security incident has been averted, Peter can now return to his busy schedule, knowing that he is well protected, while his IT security team can continue to investigate, armed with the knowledge provided by Bitdefender. For more information about Gravity Zone Elite Suite, visit bitdefender.com and request a demo.